not beneficial but not constructive. Do only what is constructive. Do only what is beneficial. Amen po ba? Nakikinig po po tayo. If you have an exam tomorrow, review before church service. Review after church service, right? Kaya sasabihin na iba, hindi ako na-attend, na-exam kami bukas eh. That is wrong. I will not attend today because we have exam tomorrow. That is wrong. Review before church service. Review after church service. Amen? Right? Nakikinig pa ba tayo? Next. And whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God, the Father, through Him. Whatever. Ano man ang ginagawa ko, i-offer mo kay Jesus. Itong ginagawa ko para kay Jesus. Kung hindi yan para kay Jesus, huwag mo nang gawin. Everything you do, do it. Offer it for Jesus. 1 Corinthians 10:31 says, so whether you eat or drink, or whatever you do, do it all for the glory of God. Do it all for the glory of God. Everything you do, God must be praised. God must be glorified. If God will not be glorified, don't do it. If God will not be praised, don't do it. Kapag hindi mapapapurihan ang pangalan ng Diyos, hindi siya maluluwa natin, huwag mong gawin. Whether you drink or eat, do it all for the glory of God. Next verse. Whatever you do, work at it with all your heart. Pakisabi, puso! Kaya natabi yung mga taga-Pigilas, kulang sa puso eh. Eh kung kita, si Chot Reyes, hindi pinalaro si Dautin. Eh, hindi wala nang import. Diba Chester? Paano ba nanalo kung wala nang import? Kasi pinairan niya, hambog, hindi puso. Eh kung pinairan niya puso, iniisip niya na hindi mananalo yung Pilipino pag walang import. Pag walang naturalized Pilipino, I mean, maditalo yung Pilipinas, Pilipinas. Kaya, marami nila. Whatever you do it with all your heart. Take an exam with all your heart. Study with all your heart. Be a parent, be a student, be a teacher, be a preacher with all your heart. Sing with all your heart. Dance with all your heart. And give with all your heart. Pray with all your heart. As working for the Lord, not for men. Since you know that you will receive an inheritance from the Lord as a reward. Amen? Laging merong regalo si Lord. Laging merong regalo si Lord. Nagbigay ka ng first verse mo, may regalo si Lord. Nagbigay ka ng tithes mo, may regalo si Lord. You win soul for Christ, God has a reward for you. Everything you are doing for God, God has a reward for you. Amen. Kalambakan natin si Lord. Lagi may regalo si Lord sa iyo. Lagi. The Bible says, Isaiah 3:10, write it down, Isaiah 3:10, you will eat the fruit of your labor. If no fruit, then there's no labor according to Joshua. Gawin mo yan, gawin mo sa iyo. Joshua said, Joshua Carillo said, then Joshua Rasco Carillo said, if there's no fruit, then there's no labor. Right? If there is labor, then there's fruit. If there's no fruit, then there's no labor. Bakit tumataas ang grades mo? Eh, nagsikap ka eh. Bakit ka nakakapasa? Nagsikap ka eh. Bakit ka naging honor student? Nagsikap ka eh. Bakit ka nakasama sa master's list? Oh. Or I mean, teacher, dean's list? Oh. Kasi nagsikap ka eh. Bakit tumataas ang sarap mo? Nagsikap ka eh. Bakit bumubuo sa kapangyarihan ng Diyos? Bakit nagpapaawin, nagtutugtog ka, nangangaral ka? Nagsikap ka eh. Lahat ng ginagawa mo, no? that comes from your heart, with sacrifice that comes from your heart, with labor of love, then you will see the fruit of your labor. Kaya pakisabi sa lahat, ang maging Kristiyano hindi madali. Pero magpatuloy tayo dahil may regalo ang Diyos. Amen? May regalo ang Lord. Alam mo, kahit sa mga kapatiran natin sa probinsya sa ibang bansa, nakakatanggap ako ng mga PM, ng mga text messages. Pastor, dami pong pagsubok. Sabi ko, tuloy lang. Truly trials and problems and testings and persecutions and sufferings will come. But thanks be unto God, He gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15:15. We are born to win. We are always in the winning side. Amen. And another verse. Hear, O Israel. Hear, O Philippines. Hear, O Japanese. Hear, O Chinese. Hear, O Muslim nations, Arab nations. The Lord our God, the Lord is one. There is only one God. Not three gods, not two gods, not three gods, not four gods. Only one God. There is only one God. Remember that. And that God became man and died and rose again and returned. Bumalik siya sa kanyang his original position. The Holy Spirit is God, but He is not different from Jesus. He is not different from the Father. They are just one. They are one. Pastor Ricardo Carrillo is only one. To my kids, they call me Papa. For you, they call me Pastor. But the Pastor and the Papa are one. Amen? Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. And verse 5, love the Lord your God with all your heart, soul, and mind, and might. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, soul, and mind, and might, or soul, and with all your strength, might. Amen. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your strength. So, brethren, give your best to God while you are still alive. Because if you are dead, there's no more working, nor no planning, no wisdom, no knowledge. Wala na. Kayo na natin ibigay ang dates natin para sa Panginoon. Amin po ba? Pagbutihin ang pag-aral, pagbutihin ang katrabaho, ang negosyo, pagbutihin ang lahat, ibalans ang lahat, pero make God the priority of your life. Make God the priority of your life. Amen? Tayong lahat ay tumayon. Shall we arise? Shall we bow down our heads and close our eyes? As long as I live, I will glorify you, Lord. As long as you're spread in me, His praises I will claim. Blessings in your studies, blessings in your work, blessings in your business, blessings in your life, in your family. Another blessings are coming, I tell you. Because God is a God of reward. Sacrifices will not be put in vain. once again, renew your commitment to yourself. Renew your commitment to your studies. Renew your commitment to your customers, to your boss. Renew your commitment to your kids, to your parents, to your spouse. And renew your commitment to your gods. To your God, I mean, to our God. What I mean is this. Decide for yourself while you're still alive. You will give your best. And you will offer all the glory, all the praise to Jesus.
Meet the needs of the church and give more. God is faithful to all His promises.
As we sing this song once again, we will recommit our lives to Jesus. family, in that place, in the nation where you are in right now. You will give your tithe, offerings, and first fruits. You will fight the good fight of faith. You will finish the will of God in heaven. You will fulfill your high calling and perfect destiny in Christ.
Thank you.